Somebody picked Jey Uso.
There's a lack of rules in a fatal four-way match. Superstars can even use the ropes to their advantage since there's complications.
That's right, Cole. A competitor knows what they need to do to take their career to the next level by any means necessary.
You mean taking shortcuts? I repeat, I mean getting the job done by any means necessary. Big. He must have had that scouting.
Now you really need to come down.
Stand. This could be it.
Package drive, big overhand. Blasted by a four. Teed off. Now this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So be creative. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Escapes the attack.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Producing a trampoline. Yeah. Mike counters right back on that sword.
Back
and forth from these competitors.
Thank you.
Jay showing his instincts.
Yeah. Oh, right to the kidneys.
The damage
he's taking is starting to pile up.
Elimination
becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat? Every obstacle has been met with equal measures of tenacity.
It's going
to take a lot to pull this one out. Oh, he fights Jay back. Right to the throat.
And Grimes evades that.
Jay showing his instincts.
Into the turnbuckle. And he goes into the ring. So Cameron Grimes is my biggest.
Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Mansoor out of harm's way.
shoots up before two.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder.
I need two finishes.
Hits him with the counter.
What are you doing, Mansoor? What are you doing? What is this? That's how you do it.
Hammerlock. Reverse DDT. Shot to the chest.
Time to roll. Cutter takes him down. Exclamation delivered by Mansoor.
Ain't no
finish. He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct. And I think they get the pinfall. You have to try that maneuver one more time. My counters right back on Mansoor. Oh, complete deadlift. This is incredible. Gut wrench.
What? What are you saying? This is amazing.
What a match.
Oh, does the official not see him removing the turnbuckle pad?
Keep your voice down.
Ain't no way.
Right into the corner.
Who removed the turnbuckle?
All measured up. A drop kick to the spine. And Mansoor is brought to a disadvantage now.
Yeah, Mansoor has to weather the storm here.
Waiting for it. This one. And Jay reverses. For Schoolboy. Electric chair.
Jay is down and out.
Two. And it seems like Cardoso
has been eliminated.
The cover. Two. Fights out in two.
Ain't no way, bro.
Pure instinct.
I'll give it to Kevin. Whoever the dude trying to come down.
He's got to know he's in harm's way.
I'll give it to you. Good night, solid.
And he's able to counter. He's going to be agonizing for the arm. Boom! This crap. Body counters right back.
Ain't no way.
In disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
All of that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall. A knee balanced in Segura. Perfect drop kick. Really just laying it in.
Ain't no.
Carefully measured knee strikes.
He's surviving all of it.
Quick thinking from Mansoor. Oh, God, that hurt. Ow. Foot meet back. He reverses it.
Dang. You gotta be kidding me. No.
Incoming.
He's lining him up.
Looking for a high risk, hot liftoff. Oh, God.
Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
And finds him.
Mansoor out.
One behind, a power roll takedown. Bridges back. This could do it.
Ooh,
this match is still
kidding.
Going on, defies all reasoning.
All measured up.
Ah, oh, drop kick to the spine. No, oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Oh, right to the kidneys.
From a seated position, this takes tremendous power.
And Mansoor gets stonewalled.
Another time.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
On the apron, a forearm smash. That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risks with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Mansoor escapes the attack.
Single leg drop kick caught him.
Hammerlock.
Reverse DDT.
And Grimes capitalizing.
Sequence of reversals there.
He switches it back around. Mm.
Big form.
Oh, what a windup. Great counter.
Flattens the opponent.
Grimes ending this right there. Cover.
One, two.
He's still in this fight.
Where in the world is he getting this from?
His beating heart will not be stopped.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you got to do a little more to finally finish this.
Mansoor escapes the attack.
Right back.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Well, watch this expertly applied maneuver.
God, that hurts.
Jab right to the throat. Finished off with a rolling cutter.
Feeling like it's over for Grimes.